Die. The fuck up, butch. Let's head out.
The commute begins. The equipment we're using. We're using the Fender Made in the US Jazz Bass. Four string. Not our bassist, Krovo, but it sounds awesome. Clanky. Good. Then we got my guitar, RG Series 7 string, Ibanez. Custom EMG 707Xs. I like them. Cost a lot to get in though. Kind of sucks. And unfortunately, we have to use programmed drums. But this guy, Aja Baba. And then we used real vocals.
Programmed vocals.
They went through this mic and in the recording.
No! Say my hands and say, what were you sorry to be? Now the time is right to stand up and...
Yeah, dude, because there is no cups. So they just pour water in those. Blow the fuck up.
Roast chicken.
You want me to get a cart?
Yeah.
Or like a little basket?
Yeah.
Or is this all we're getting?
We're gonna get plates, like forks. I think forks.
Should I get a basket?
Yeah.
It's my separate journey.
Go run and grab one.
Look at me now with new sight. New sight to see it all. Avoiding the cruelest intentions. Why are we taking what is ours? Hours of time and devotion. Time is of the essence. Let us hold that close.
Come at him. We're hitting one of them. Which one are we gonna hit though? Dustin's on target. Bitch ass. Gotcha. How'd it feel to get hit by a car, bud?
I feel like,
how did it feel to ruin a camera?
I had my own little epic venture to get the car. Day four, practically broke. All of our money's gone from food.
This is how TDIO eats in the studio.
You can say we love instant ramen and Chinese food. Oh, yeah.
Ming's Buffet.
Ming's Buffet. Thank you for the somewhat carry out. And take a
more
look at our tower.
Than you could fucking imagine.
Take a trip down the tower, guys. This will be the rest of our food for the rest of the studio time.
By the way, this tower of ramen was only $20.
Yep. To all the bands out there, broke motherfuckers like us. Kick that out. Probably tastes prime. Yep.
Someone's a sleepy bubba. Look at that haircut. My god. What kind of human being would do that to their hair? Makes me sick.
No.
Guitars.
No. I said no.
Did you hear?
Yeah, it was good.
Okay, so these two lucky bastards, because of his girlfriend, Brooke.
She go ahead and she got us two free pizzas from out of town. She done ordered with her credit card, and now look, we just fucking...
This is one of the fucking first foods we get seen other than this fucking bullshit.
Fucking shout out to Brooke Broxton. I love
take your first bite.
You know what? I'm gonna take this, and I know that it was ordered with love. If I could fucking grab a piece.
Yeah, let her shine. Let all the condiments drip right off.
I don't even care at this point.
Oh, dude, let me save that for you.
All right.
Love you, babe.
Die slowly.
Somebody got a fucking problem with me. If you got a fucking problem, I got something to say about that.
Alright, hey, check this out.
Check it out. Drunky.
What?
We're putting more groove in the phone.
Alright.
Alright, give me your best mosh! Alright, yeah. Oh yeah, I don't really know how to mosh this fast. Okay, alright. Ooh. Ooh, spicy. Alright, Tanner, throw it down. Fort Wayne represent. God.
Break it down.
Twerk team, hashtag twerk team.
Dude, you're moshing a little hard. You're moshing a little hard.
Get that ass.
Whoa, dude.
Going to Denny's. Woo.
I got the nicest waiter ever. Free pancakes.
Waitress.
That's what I mean. Waitress, server.
Female.
Yeah.
Do I sit here and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch them red-handed? Do I trust I'm a gift for my holiness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Hold on, when I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves when I'm lost within. I put out my daily facade within. Then I end up getting hurt again by myself. That's why.
Put in my mind and mind.
I can't rely on myself. That's why.
Put in my mind and mind.
I can't rely on myself.
Why don't we just two-step our whole life?
That's
what I've been doing most of mine.
I'm pretty sure that's in the Bible.
No, it wouldn't make sense.
Oh, must two steps.
Dude, if you're recording me, you better shut that shit off. I'm doing way too bad right now.
Studio life. Bass tracking. Day number two. Fuck.
We're on the journey back from Newcastle. We've been through hell and back, but we had a good time with our friends. So, the moral of this story is, Chris Foster, eat fine.
Fuck you!